For my goblet squat, I can use a dumbbell, a kettlebell, any weight in that goblet position. So hands down, pressing that weight up. We really want to use the forearms to support. From here, normal squat stance. I'm going to come down, keeping that chest tall, press through the feet and back up. So again, weight stays evenly distributed between the back and the front of the foot. Drive up and through. Nice and controlled as I come down and then back up. Core tight, chest tall, all the way through my goblet split squat.